हेलो, मायसेल्फ लक्षा पटेल, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन कंप्यूटर डिपार्टमेंट एट महात्मा गांधी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च सेंटर नवसारी। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्रैक्टिकल फॉर द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ एनालिसिस एंड डिजाइन ऑफ अल्गोरिदम। द सब्जेक्ट कोड इज 3150703। हियर वी शो द लिस्ट ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट फॉर द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ADA। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 12 प्रैक्टिकल। Out of them, today we are going to learn the first practical, that is implementation and time analysis of sorting algorithm. There are many techniques we implement, that is bubble sort, selection sort, insertion sort, merge sort and quick sort. Now, first of all, we implement bubble sort. Now, here we already write the code for bubble sort in the C language. For implementing the algorithm for sorting, we have to knowledge about some programming language like C and C++, but here we implement in C programming. Okay, now what is the bubble sort, how it is work, what is the function of bubble sort, we already discussed in lecture series. If you not refer it, then first refer the lecture series for the sorting and then try to implement. So first of all, we take here header file, that is stdio.h and conio.h, which is useful for input and output. Now we take the array, then n, I, j and temporary, which is the variable we use in the programming. We take the input from the user, that is how many number of element which you want to sort. And we take it from the user by using the printf and scanf function. Here use the printf for number of elements. Second, user enter the number and we scan it by using scanf function. Now for implementing the bubble sort, we require the two for loop. Here we take the two for loop. First for loop for number of passes and the second for loop for number of comparison in each passes, which is already discussed in lecture series. Now what we do in the comparison, if first element is greater than second element, then we swap it. Now the first element is copy into the temporary variable and first element is swap with second element and the second element is swap with the first element. These are the logic for swapping. After we sort it, we print it by using printf function. Here we print the sorted list in ascending order using the printf function. First of all, we compile it using alt plus F9. See here, not any error, so enter any key. After that, run it. So press control plus F9. So enter the how many elements you want to sort. For example, we enter here 5. Then enter the 5 integer, any 5 integer number. For example, 45, 12, 78, 56, 34. So here we get the list in ascending order, which is sorted. 12, 34, 45, 56 and 78. Okay. Now we see the next sort, that is, we open it, insertion sort. Now here we already write the code for insertion sort. Before that, what is the insertion sort, what is the function, what is the time complexity, we already discussed in lecture series. So first of all, refer the lecture series for sorting. Here we take the input from user by using the printf and scanf function. Now same insertion sort have a two loop, one for increasing and second for decreasing. What we do in insertion sort, we take the particular element and place it appropriate place. Now for loop, for I equal to 1, I less than n minus 1, I plus plus. First of all, j equal to I means the given array is divided into the two sublist, that is sorted sublist and unsorted sublist. Now sorted sublist first, that is empty. Now first of all, we take the first element from unsorted sublist and compare with the all element of unsorted sublist. If j is greater than 0 and A array of j minus 1 greater than array of g. If both condition is satisfied, then we swap the first element of sorted list. Means we find a particular appropriate place for particular element. We swap it. This is the logic for swapping. Now once it gets sorted, we print it by using the printf function. Here we print it. Now first of all compile it. So no any error. Enter. Run it using Ctrl plus F9. So enter the any number 5, for example. We enter any number 12, 24, 53, 34, 26. So here we get the list in ascending order by using the selection sort. Next sorting we discuss in the next session. Thank you.